it is humbling when, because I wasn't even aware of it. And, you know, especially back home where I'm from, Dearborn, Michigan. So there's a lot of pride. And so it is a very humbling experience. And